own show, Success Nugget, on FEI TV, where we'll be talking about how to achieve success in every areas of academics. I am Adejoke, Jenfa. I want you to relax and enjoy the program while it lasts. Now, we'll be going for a short break, and when we come back, I'll be introducing you to our topic of discussion for today. Stay tuned, we'll be right back. Nugget on FBI TV. Today on Success Nuggets, we shall be conceiving career in position. You see, career in position is something that has always kept me thinking, that has always been on my mind as to why it is so common in Africa. Most parents always try to impose their choice of careers on their children and words. Feel that because we are in Africa, we as children have to bow down to the wishes of their parents that they can decide for us. They feel that our opinion does not matter and that they know what is best for us. But this is unfair. It is wrong. I want to be a medical doctor, but just because my dad is a lawyer, just like Adejoke, no way, you have to follow my path. This is a typical example of what career in position is. I bet you must have experienced this before, but you just don't know what career in position is all about. So, what is career in position? Career in position is a situation whereby students are forced to take up professions or occupations that are not in line with their areas of interest. This reminds me of a situation of a friend of mine who wants to be a communicator, but just because her mom is a nurse, she arranged for the girl to travel out of the country to study nursing. This is something that has affected the girl drastically because now she has joined bad gang and she is now into drugs. Career position is something that tends to rob you of your self-esteem. It makes you lose your self-esteem as an individual, and you tend to stop believing in yourself and what you're capable of doing. It is something that makes you have unfulfilled dreams and aspirations. So, don't let people decide for you. Always believe in yourself and on what you can do for yourself. Always follow your heart and you will surely get there. And don't forget, you are the best thing that can ever happen to you. And to parents and guardians, stop choosing careers for your children. Always let them decide for themselves. Help them discover what they want and help them fulfill their dreams and aspirations too. That will be all for today on Success Nuggets. Join me same time, same station next week. I am Adejoke, Jenfa. You have a lovely day.